long, 250, oh, 200 over bumps.
Ooh, that could have been not good. What's up, YouTube? I'm back, and today we are going to be playing Dirt 4. It's finally out. I've been waiting for this forever. So let's go ahead and hop into it. As you can see, I've actually played a little bit of it already. Got too excited, couldn't wait. Really, all I did was like the thing where you run through and it kind of puts your difficulty level. Mine was like professional or something, I can't remember. So here we are at Dirt Fish. We're gonna drive around and get like a little feel for the car. Alright. No idea what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Because I'm just not paying attention. Yeah, legit. What am I supposed to be doing? So this is Dirt Fish, which is, it's a rally school out in Washington State. You can actually check out their website. You can actually go, like, and take rally courses. Pretty expensive, though.
How's the car feeling? If this driving style isn't quite right for you, you can change it in the options menu.
Yeah. That feels good. I like this. Alright. Continue. Oh.
By completing your induction at the Dirt Academy, you've earned your first license.
Oh,
this has
yes.
given you access to regional rally events over in Michigan, where you can start your career.
Well, that's what's up. Oh, man, this
welcome
is
to the home
exciting.
Of Dirt 4. From here, you can choose events to find the on-track action.
Okay.
My team becomes available once you buy a car of your own, allowing you to set up and manage your own racing team. Choose vehicles to find your garage and buy new cars for your collection. From time to time, you will receive messages in your mailbox.
So, I should probably buy a car first, right?
Content or configure your game.
Let's see what we got in the mailbox. Welcome to Dirt. Yada, yada, yada. Options and extras. Nope. Dealerships. No affordable vehicles. We are poor. Poor. Classified, so that probably nope. So we're gonna back out. We're
this
gonna go to events.
On the track. Choose career to start your path.
Yeah, I want to do career. Obviously, this is the only thing we can choose.
In rally, competitors Ooh. Race one at a time down a section of road called a stage.
Yeah, we get
Stages
it.
Stages vary in length.
I'll watch it though, because it looks pretty cool.
Twisty and have multiple surfaces ranging from gravel to asphalt and snow. To be successful, you'll need a high level of concentration, listening to your co-driver, and maintaining your nerve to push the car to the edge of its performance. An event is made up of one or more stages with service intervals to repair your car along the way. The fastest combined time across the stages wins the event.
Alright.
Your
goal Stuff we
is
already
to win
knew.
The Global Rally Series and
okay.
take your place.
So let's go. Vehicle, so it looks like we're starting with a Fiesta. Go ahead and start. Looks like it's just one event and it's only one stage. Wow, it's kind of short. 1.87 miles. Michigan. Oh, sweet. Okay. So our target's first place. Complete the event with. Okay, so I was like, why would I want penalty time? But it's saying try to get less than, what was that, 4 seconds? All right, here we go. Everybody pretty much is in a Fiesta. Even playing field. Let's go. And we're not going to do a shakedown. We're just going to head right into the stage.
Hey, if we do well here, we should be able to enter some higher profile events. Five, four, three,
so we don't have launch control since it's
go.
Okay.
bouncing left off over the crest. 60. And right 6. And left 5. 40. Through dip. Right 6
so it's
over crest.
This feels
don't
a little
cut.
Bit different than Dirt Rally.
Right 6. Into left 4 long. Open. Keep in. 150. Keep right over crest. 110 over bumps. 60. Right 5. Don't cut. And right 4. Don't cut. 100. Left 4. And right 6. Into left 5. Right 4. Long. Don't cut. And right 6. Don't cut. 200. 200.
Very straight.
Over bumps. 100. Left 6. Don't cut. And left 4 long, 250,
oh,
200 over bumps.
That could have been not good.
And right 6, and left 5, 40 through dip, right 6 over crest, 200, 200 over bumps, 80. Right 4 long, and right 6, 250 to finish. Slow down for the marshal.
I'm slowing down, please, lady. Alright, looks
hey,
like we won.
Hey, that went really well. Great stage, good work.
Thanks, girl. I like the female co-driver. First place. Yeah, yeah. Oh, dude. See, this is pretty sweet. This is what you did not have in Dirt Rally, which is funny because it was focused solely on like stage rally and rallycross. You didn't have sitting on the podium and getting to see this stuff, so this is really cool. Definitely happy with the game so far. What? My name on the car? Dude, this game is sick. That's really awesome. You didn't have that before. I don't think you did. I kind of want to go back and check now. So, we got it. Finished first. Check. We did not get any penalty time. So, check there. We've got a total of 25.50. So, that's good. Team relationship. 4 out of 5 stars. So, boom. Good stuff right there. Team deductions. Not sure what that means. Career milestone. Maybe that's like the people we have to pay. I don't know. So, we got that first place. Bumps up the reputation. Awesome. So there you have it, guys. Our first event in Dirt Rally. Or, excuse me, Dirt 4.
To a regional
we
level.
Just got a new
this
license.
Is a great start
and a new
career.
Team. So let's go ahead and check that out real quick.
Compete in national championships
okay.
Until you've completed enough events to graduate to an international license.
Okay. So... the only thing I'm worried about this game, I just want to do rally and rallycross. I don't want to do those Baja trucks or anything like that. So, it's going to be interesting to see just how this game goes. Alright guys, I think I'm going to leave it off right here. Seems to be a pretty good place. I'm going to start trying to get more videos back out. I was doing really great, you know, like 5 or 6 videos a week, but things have just been busy in my life right now. So I haven't gotten to do really any videos, so I'm going to start trying to get back on it, get more out, especially now that Dirt's out. But again, guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.